Hi, I'm Siobhan with the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review. This is the Yonex V-Core Tour 97. The newest addition to the V-Core series, the Yonex V-Core Tour 97, has a healthy sweet spot that offers solid feel, impressive stability, and great access to spin. This racket features a 97 square inch head size, an 8 points headlight balance, a swing weight of 332, and a stiffness rating of 66. First up we have Carol. Carol, I know that the specs are quite similar to your racket of choice, which is the Wilson BLX 6195.
Yep.
How did you find the Tour 97?
I really like this racket, Siobhan. You know, it's my first time pretty much ever hitting with a Yonex racket. And off the ground, I thought it was a very smooth hit. I was very comfortable with it. Like you said, very similar to my specs of my current racket. The only thing I thought it was lacking was a little power for me. Again, I love drilling with this racket, hitting cross courts, down the lines, anything from the baseline. But once I got into the points, I definitely found I was having to hit a couple more shots than I'm used to, and also I was on the defense quite a bit. My least favorite shot with this racket was my return of serve. Balls were landing really short in the court, and I was definitely put in a more defensive position, which I don't like. The serve, I feel like I had so much reach with this racket, which I found strange because it is the same height as the racket I play with now, but loved the serve with it, felt very controlled. Again, all around, I thought it was a good racket. I think I need a bit more power, but again, I thought it was fun and my first time playing the Yonex racket.
Next up we have Jose. Jose, I know you're an aggressive baseline player and you have a really big serve. How did the Tour 97 hold up for you?
I really like the fact that it's real control-oriented and low-powered. I could really generate my own power myself with this racket. One thing I had with the Yonex was the fact that it was real hard to get any feel with them. This particular racket, it was a lot easier to get feel behind the racket, and it was easy to maneuver it real well. The way the racket is balanced and distributed, I really like the weight distribution on the whole racket itself. Well, overall, you know, the swing pattern, that the isometric shape that Yonex offers really opens up the whole sweet spot of the racket, and you can really feel how the racket really develops throughout your shots.
Next up we have Troy. Troy, I know that your racket of choice is the Radical Mid Plus, and with the Tour 97, some of the specs are a little bit heavier than that racket. How did you find the playtest?
Overall, it was a real easy racket for me to get used to. The weight and balance, swing weight was all there, so from the baseline it made it really comfortable to adapt to right away. Something that Jose mentioned about the Yonex head shape, it does make the sweet spot feel quite a bit bigger, so felt really comfortable on the arm. But the one thing that it lacked to me was, like, anytime I tried to hit a drop volley or something with a touch-oriented shot, I just wasn't connected to the ball. And sometimes when I really wanted to put the ball away close to the lines, the ball was spraying on me a little bit. So I felt like overall I had to put a little bit more spin or roll the ball when I wanted to put it away. So that was a downside, but overall, nice racket.
Next up we have Chris. Chris, I know that you've had some past experience playing with Yonex. You played with the RDX 500 mid. You also playtested the V-Core 95. How did this one stand up for you?
I liked it. You know, as far as Yonex rackets go, I usually generally much prefer the mids. Out of these two new rackets, I do prefer the mid version of the V-Core Tour. This one though, I like the solidness of it. Wasn't quite as fast through the contact zone as I would like. For whatever reason, just felt a tad sluggish to me. Compared to the 95, a little bit more generous, as you'd expect, and same comfort, but I felt a bit more connected to the ball with this one than I did with the 95D. I felt that one, I was a little disconnected from the ball. It's a bit too over-dampened for me. This one, better control. I guess getting some good spin, and served well with it. Liked it on my backhand slice, forehand. Nice openness to the sweet spot, so I could, you know, even if I was off center, I still got plenty of pop. So decent racket, just for me, it was outshone by the mid. If I hadn't hit the mid, I'd probably like this one a lot more, but that mid was just so sweet, and this one's a close second for me.
As you heard, our playtesters enjoyed the big sweet spot and the access to spin from the Yonex V-Core Tour 97. If you're interested in this racket, please check it out online at tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.